I was waiting for the cool action shot.
I wore myself out helping you.
Flat for the next like 5k so you can recover.
Yeah, cool done. I heard you right on my
Every time I came close, you're like, I just like, fuck, I'm gonna be done. Okay, can we go?
hear another 450.
I'll see you in another.
You're not alone, Frans. There it is, there.
Oi! Four stroke for the win!
Nice recovery!
His tires are like rock hard, so he's also got zero grip.
That was like a little pivot though, not in the right direction though.
No, it wasn't like a...
Four's not with you guys, eh?
What's it?
Formation. Eh? Formation's not with you guys, eh?
Ah.
Okay. That's it. Just get it over. You're gonna go save Stu? You're gonna go save Stu?
What's that? I think move, just go a bit forward because if you want to get your buddy up here. Yeah.
No, you kick it, you know your battery's flat. Come up here, it's easier. Or put your bike on the floor.
No, man, fuck, Goose, come kick this thing. Yeah. I'll just stabilize you this time. Oh, Frans is on his side. The Frans tip.
Oh no!
I'm going back to the car.
Turn the fan off. Don't waste your battery. Oh, automatic. Did Frans go sunny side up?
Yeah.
Are you gassed?
Yeah. I don't know. I'm actually going to throw up.
Go, go, go. I got you.
So what we'll do,
get out
we'll
here.
Take you back to the car now, the easiest route. Frans fell over again.
Never.
I heard the sound.
Did you?
Yeah. I heard the bike stop and I was
I can actually see red. Oh wait, there he comes, here he comes. Put your hands over your head. It'll help you not throw up, eh?
Were you having some fun there?
I flipped forward over.
Oh shit, did you go over the bars?
Over me. Fucking...
Those rocks are dodgy, eh? If you hit one rock...
Never fallen forward over. Luckily it was a...
Fat. Stu, can we take you landing. To the parking lot, bud?
Yeah.
And just have a bit of a break there.
He's done for the week now. He's done his riding for the next 6 months.
You've just done an equivalent of a 10k run.
I've done a 50k run. Fucking stalling this
What's going on, guys? What's happening?
Thank you. Swimming.
That's what you call gassed out to the max.
Yeah. Some fucking stuff came past you and you ran. He ramps down into the water and restarts
his boat. Yeah, we're literally 100 meters from the goal.
Oh, okay.
That's why I want to get back so I can do a proper rock. Pull yourself towards yourself.
I feel shit like that enough. Yeah, until 50 meters down the line. Yeah.
That's it.
Mm-hmm.